Hi, today I'm going to show you how to send information to another person. This will keep you from having to retype or text it to somebody. Because it will happen. You'll be walking along and a friend will say, "Hey, can you just send me that phone number or email address?" And this is a quick way to do that. So what you want to do is you want to go to Contacts. Mine is here at the upper right-hand corner with the silhouette of a head. So I'm just going to touch it. And I'm going to send Eva information to someone else. And as you can see, it's already here in gray, and her information is over on the right-hand side. If you go down to the bottom, you see in blue it says Share Contact. And you touch that. It gives you the option to send it via message or text or mail. I'll show you both. Let's start with a text message. I'll touch that in green. And all I have to do is type in the person's name that I want to send this to. So I typed in a couple of letters, and then I was able to select the person, and their name appears in the to line. And all I have to do is hit send, and away her information will go. And then that person will have her email address. Now let me show you the other way. Again, at the bottom of her contact is the two words, share contact. So you touch that, and then you choose the envelope that's surrounded by blue. And you need to, again, type in the person that you want to send this to. So I'm going to send it to myself. And as you can see, in the body of the message, there's her information that will be opened up by the recipient, and the subject has her first name. All you do then is hit send in the upper right-hand corner and send it away to that person. And that's how to send contact information on your iPhone or iPad to someone else.